said yes to the Chop Shop plan.
Okay, cool. So, how do we start?
Step one is for you to get your ride in prime condition. Then, meet me at our secret rendezvous with the lead.
We have a secret rendezvous?
I know, right? I'll ping you the location. Now go.
You made it. Meet Haley and Manta. They're in the league.
Hey there.
Let's get on with it.
There's a PR event for the showdown near the observatory tonight. All the news people are there. We're gonna crash the party, get their attention, drag all those cameras along to the chop shop, and make some headlines.
Can we go now?
I'm riding with you.
Right.
Cops? How the hell did they get us out of here to an ambush?
taking off after a Chevrolet Corvette. We're gonna make you remember this chase.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemakers drive the Chevrolet Corvette.
How did they know where we were headed?
I don't... Just get him off our tail!
Outrun the law!
You seen this? They're showing the chop shop, but it's empty! They cleaned it out!
Rivera, you're dead! You and...
ways to lose these cops. Do it!
faster cars if we're supposed to catch these street racers.
Fire up the heli control. Let's get one over to you.
Confirm helicopter has been dispatched.
We're over the pursuit control.
Prepare for impact.
We connected, but they're still going.
Whatever it takes to lose these cops, do it!
Everyone stay on my stick. I've got what it takes to take them down.
Knock, knock!
I'm about to bust so bad.
What takes so damn long?
I'm working on it.
Made good impact, but they're still rolling.
This is Air One. We're in zero refuel.
This is not how this night was supposed to go!
710, ready to make contact.
Shit, we're practically rubbing elbows.
How about sending some aerial support, Control?
I got word that the chopper is in the air. Heads up, y'all. Rhino incoming.
Waiting for us!
an update yet.
I'm still waiting to find out myself.
Lucas?
Luca! Shit, no. Hey, are you okay? Háblame.
Get out.
Help me cut him loose. What happened? Who did this?
That'd be me.
Man, I don't know what you're trying to do here, man, but come on now.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Please. He's got nothing to do with this. He can't help you.
Ana Cayete. You know, I heard your brother was a real dolor en el culo in the past. But you... Shit.
Leave him out of it. This is on me.
Oh, I know. Trust me, I know. There's plenty of blame to go around here. Just plenty. You two. You're coming with me.
I'm so sorry, Luca. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Hey, I'm not gonna ask again.
No. Please. Where are you taking them?
Oh, we're just going to the station. Little chat. You sit tight. I'll be back for you later.
We'll get through this.
Yo, the station's back there. Where are we going?
Shut up. Watch. You found it. How?
What do you mean, how? You set us up.
Someone talked, and I want to know who.
We're not saying anything.
You think I'm playing? Tell me.
You wanna know who's running their big mouth? We ain't saying shit until you let us go.
You're gonna talk, because I'm gonna make you talk. And then you know where I'm headed? Right back to your dumbass brother. And I'm gonna see how tough he is when I bring that piece of shit garage down around his head!
Luca! Get us out of here!
Are you guys okay?
Luca? Yeah, I'm good, I think. Let's go!
Come on. You want me to drive?
You read my mind.
Come on. Hold on, wait. Wait a minute.
What the hell is she doing?
All units, officer is in need of assistance. Possible PC on Fulton and May.
Anna, move!
Suspect trying to flee the scene.
Step aside, sweetheart. I'm just getting started.
Go. I know a place. North Cloud Lake. Just keep us out of trouble. This car's even more beat up than me. Hey, Dex. I need a favor.
Sure. What's going on?
Can you and some friends pick up my cars from Casa Rivera and bring them up to North Cloud Bank?
I guess. Can I ask why?
The cops are watching out for us and we can't go back there. These are on the hook. Just get the cars and I'll send you the address when we're on the road.
You with Lucas?
Yep.
Okay. I know the place.
Where the hell are we heading?
It's safe. Trust me.
I hear you're still on police property now?
Morris?
Your plan nearly got us killed.
Just give me the laptop and stay out of this. You've got no idea what's on there.
Well, now you're just making me curious.
Give me the laptop.
We'll let you know.
Is this it?
This is insane. I must have driven past here a million times. What is this place?
When everything's got bad at home, this is where I came.
You must have been here a lot.
Not after Poppy died.
Luca, what happened?
What is this race? I didn't need it, but I was always pushing, you know? So, the cops busted it, took me in. Came time for my phone call. Poppy answered. I was getting ready for a fight. You know, just thinking about what I was gonna say. For the first time, there was no shouting. No, nothing, just silence. He hung up, and 3 hours later, I'm just still waiting. I figured he was leaving me in there to sweat, just making me suffer. I spent that whole night in that jail cell, cursing his name, just wishing all kinds of shit on him just for leaving me in there. Next morning, the cop comes in, tells me he's dead. As soon as he hung up the phone, he had the heart attack. Sorry I never told you.
Has he been carrying this whole time?
It's pretty hard not to.
Luca, you can't blame yourself. It's not your fault.
But if I had just stopped earlier, if I just listened to him...
You can't go back. You're here with us. Right now. That's what matters. There's people out there trying to tear us apart. Destroy everything we stand for. Everything Poppy built. I sure as hell ain't gonna let him. Are you?
If we're gonna take him down, the least I can do is make sure we got the wheels to do it.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
I guess this is part of the plan.
Mercer had footage of us on here. There's gotta be more showing the whole operation. Enough to take him down and prove to the League that we had nothing to do with this. Oh, shit. We gotta crack this, it's all we've got.
Let's take a guess. Does Mercer have a cat?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Oh, you got a better idea, genius?
I do. Wait here.
So, you guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it.